Lonar crater lake near Buldana district of Maharashtra is around 475 kilometers away from Mumbai. This lake is not only a notified National Geo Heritage Monument but is also one of a kind. The crater was formed over 52,000 years ago when a blazing hot ball of fire or a meteor came crashing down on Earth at a speed of over 90,000 kilometers per hour. It is the only known hypervelocity impact crater in basaltic rock anywhere on the planet. The Lonar Lake is a wildlife sanctuary with unique flora and fauna in Maharashtra. If you're a nature enthusiast or love bird photography, this place is your haven. The lake is a thriving destination for a wide range of birds and animals. Resident and migratory birds like blue jays, magpies, robins, teals, and many others can be found here. The monitor lizard can be spotted on the banks of the lake along with snakes and other reptiles. The surrounding area is also home to a number of peacocks, chinkaras, fox, mongoose and gazelles. Another interesting architectural site is the Daitya Sudhan Temple. Dedicated to Lord Vishnu, this temple belonged to the Chaitya dynasty back in the 12th century. Its construction is similar to the Khajuraho temples and is shaped like an irregular star. Visit the Lonar Lake to experience this brilliant bowl of biodiversity just 4 kilometers away from Mumbai.